Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Abdullah has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas and Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha. After the Prophet's demise, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu kissed him. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5709, 5710 and 5711.